Overexposed photos are a common problem in photography, but fortunately, it's possible to fix them using Adobe Photoshop. In this video, we will explore two methods that can be used to easily fix overexposed photos in Photoshop. These methods are straightforward and can be used by beginners and experienced users. The first method involves using channels and curves adjustment to fix overexposed photos. First step is to open the overexposed photo that you want to fix in Photoshop. Click on the Channels tab. Now scroll down and click on Selection button to create a selection. Go back to the Channels tab and add a Curves Adjustment layer. Leave the Curves Adjustment layer settings unchanged and change the blending mode to Multiply. Take a look at before and after. The second method involves using the camera raw filter to fix overexposed photos. Duplicate the background layer of the overexposed photo, convert the duplicate layer to a smart object, then go to filters and select camera raw filter. First of all, we will lower the exposure by one stop to make the image a little darker. Now increase the whites and blacks to compensate for the lower exposure. If you want, you can add dehaze to give the colors a little pop. Adjust any other global adjustments depending on your image needs. Once you are satisfied with the changes, click OK to apply them. That's it. Here is before and here is after. These two methods are easy to use and effective in fixing overexposed photos in Photoshop. Depending on your preference and needs of your image, you can choose the method that works best for you. I hope that you found this tutorial helpful. If you enjoyed this tutorial and want to see more like it, please consider subscribing to our channel. We are always working on new videos, so be sure to stay tuned for our next one. We will be covering a range of topics from basics to advanced Photoshop techniques, and I'm excited to share them with you. Until next time, take care.